Hey guys, so spring just grew up. I was stepping her upside down to clean her face up. And then she got up all over my hand. It's happened to spring in the National Museum. I'm gonna try feeding her again. So I've got some food here. And I don't have any food yet. I need to go get her a drink. Or like give her some medicine, and I'll prove it to you guys, because then you're probably not believing this, but it has happened if spring is, I mean, Ashlyn as well. She like puked her guts out, Ashlyn. Her guts out, but she did puke a lot, and spring was just fine. This was actually a red cola bottle. It was a red cola bottle, but it says it was empty. But one day, there's a clever little button. Some people say that. I don't know if you guys say that, but I definitely say that. It looks a bit like one. Okay, back to the point. Back to the point where I'm filming this. So, spring. I hope she's not cold or anything, because I did put some flour in her food. I think we should put her like this. Can you see it? There's her. I don't know if she's clogged or not. But ready to watch? Do you see she's grown up? She just grew up. Let's get her some more medicine and then take her to the potty. It's not the best thing. She did. She was in the car a few times yesterday. A few times yesterday and today. So she's finished. We're just gonna take her to the bathroom now to see if she's gonna throw up again. I'm not gonna let her throw up in here this time, just in case. I'm not sure if she's clogged or throw up, but yeah, she's probably just gonna throw up outside this bug. And guys, right here. Yeah, I've got no bottle with me. And there's a throw up. Where's it? No, she's not wanting to throw up. She's crying. Because of her tears. Okay, so I'm just going to put her from the tap. She's thrown up, guys. Crying. I don't know if we heard that one, but that's fine. Because we've got two spoons, guys. She just threw up. I don't know if we should check. I'm gonna get her completely naked. God. I want to experiment this. Like, her diaper is full. So, she did drink the food. But she just started throwing up. I don't know if her diaper's too full. And she's gone potty. also she's been sexual. Probably gonna go ask for a screwdriver so I can open this out with my mommy. It's okay, I've got a screwdriver. It took a long time. Not to you guys, but me would. I'd use this. I don't know. I'm trying to use it. How do you use it? I'm probably gonna have to go get my mum to do it. Get in there. Still isn't working. I don't know why, but oh my god. I'm trying to take it out, it just won't come out. Oh, that's a great job. So she's been sick right now, I think she has. Yeah, I can feel her sick. But spring is basically kind of cold, or she really is sick. I have to get my mom to screwdriver or something. So guys, I've just left it so I can sit that off and on, but I don't know what's causing this. I'm gonna double check. Yeah, so that's what that inside of her looks like. I'm trying to look over her bum. She's straight up now. Straight out. Same with her mouth. Because of this. Can't really see through her mouth. See through her bum. Bum bum. So. Oh, is it stuck in her mouth? I don't know. I don't know what's causing this, but let me check if I can. It's really kind of, there's got to be something wrong with her. Because, oh, let me check if it'll still work. Sorry guys, it's been 8 minutes already. I'm just going to find a little battery. Let me check. Drink sad, but I should use so it's in the dish. It's okay, Spring. So she must have some sickness bug because she keeps on spewing and stuff. I don't know, it's probably like a sickness bug. You guys have to clean up because it's so weird. Sorry, Molly, if you're watching this video, I'm really sorry, but. So only time I could find. I hope you don't share any of them. It's the only time I could find. We can't get into trouble, cousin. Don't die, but don't see you. I'm not a terrible Molly. No, you want to get it. Let's clean up the toilet. So she is crispy. Are you good? I don't know. I think it's just a sickness bug that's going around when I eat. Or maybe it's just she's travel sick, maybe. No. But she wouldn't still be sick. She would have been sick yesterday. She wasn't sick a single bit yesterday. She was feeling sick. She didn't feel sick today. I'm gonna go there. I'm gonna stay for new clothes. guys, I love G-Zone. If you haven't heard that, said sorry guys, I love G-Zone. But the cheese spewing out going, I don't know. So far she has some diarrhea because she's sometimes close to the toilet. So she probably got diarrhea and setback. She probably got like a setback bag, so I would probably have Ashlyn Benzes. You know the Ashlyn Benzes, but she needs to catch up on, actually. My cousin Autumn hasn't done very much. So that's fine. So she needs to get some. She needs to start doing goals. I know I did do one really quick today, but just got to edit another one. So this is what they wear when they're sick. Well, the girls wear. No matter if they're a tomboy, they still wear it. Boys don't. Like, they're a boy, like, I'll say manly man. Well, I should actually say, but okay, really quick to it. I've been up here. Basically, myself got my dad to sleep. I don't know what's wrong with her. I don't know what's happening. Maybe there's just, like, when that's on, she, like, no, she's probably just feeling, like, sick. If I can't remember, I'd hopefully done that. I just do this. And it doesn't actually take me so much time. So we're gonna take her into bed. Wrong hand. I actually love these little limbo bracelets that Spring made. And Ashlyn made of them. And Rosie's seen me do them before. Not Ashlyn. Hey, Mommy. Is Spring okay? Yeah. No, she's not very well. I think we're just going to have to separate her from those girls. Just stick her straight over here. And I was going to do this one day, and I just never did it. So I didn't know what to do it. For a Spring and Autumn for Randy Mills channel. I was actually going to tell you, hope you feel better, Autumn. But, you know, she's got a high temperature, guys. So she's going to have to go to school. I was actually going to have her try at school tomorrow. She said she's a computer. I know she's so young, but actually, but she should. Yeah, because she's always looking. This is when they're not here. So she's bullied. You can still do that. I don't know if her life. Oh, of course. So she's been back to the baby. She goes still. I can't see. Maybe. Subscribing and comment some more. Let Spring know. Tell Spring. Say, feel better soon, Spring. Say that. Also, just poke your face. He'll come to your house and keep on hurting you because keep on poking you. Just in the eye. Yeah, in the eye. So, yeah, goodbye. Say goodbye.